Okay, friends, I am very happy to say that I am preparing this video for the introduction of the Banana Pi BPIM 60 Power, which is the very latest one in comparison to Raspberry Pi or any Arduino, etc. If you are the Internet of Things lover and if you are playing with sensors and your life is sensors, then this is the very good product for you. Let us see what are the features of this product. I am coming to the official page of the Banana Pi. So you see that this is the image of the Banana Pi, and you see that there is a USB port, there is a Ethernet, there is a HDMI cable, there is a 3.5 mm jack. Everything is available in this small computer, which is available in your desktop or laptop. Then this Banana Pi is loaded with the 64 bit of quad core mini single board quad core processors. It has a 2 GB of RAM and 8 GB internal memory, you can say that, embedded multimedia controller storage. But this is also available with 16, 32 and 64 GB. I think this is the very good news for the IoT lovers. And this is again good news. There is an inbuilt Wi-Fi and Bluetooth on board. That means there is no need to connect anything extra for connecting the Wi-Fi. You just connect with the Wi-Fi and enjoy the internet. And the very important thing is here, this M64 is the very big jump from the previous octa-core BPIM 3. That means M64 is very, very fast in comparison to the previous version of the Banana Pi family. Now let us see the specifications of this Banana Pi. The CPU is 1.2 GHz quad core ARM Cortex A53 64 bit processor. GPU is Mali 400MP 2500MHz. Memory is 2 GB RAM, which is shared with GPU. Storage support, it will inbuilt eMMC 8 GB on board, but also you can extend up to 64 GB by using the micro SD card. There is an onboard network with the speed of 1000 Mbps Ethernet speeds. Wi-Fi, there is a standard of 802.11bg and Bluetooth, again latest Bluetooth, that is BT 4.0. video in, that means now you connect your camera, up to 5 megapixel camera, with this product and capture the video of 1080 pixel at the speed of 30 GHz. That means you can capture full HD videos or HD videos. Again, you connect your device with your computer, with your screens or with your TV, and you can enjoy up to 4K resolution. That means very high resolution. 4K is the latest one. That means you can watch your movies, you can play the games by using 4K resolutions. Audio output, again obviously 3.5 mm jack. Audio input, you can capture the audio also from this device. Power source, very less. You can operate this device by the 5 volt of the charger, or any, you can operate with your battery also, small batteries. USB port, there is 2 USB port of 2.0 and 1 of micro USB. Buttons, there are 3 buttons: reset, power, U-boot buttons. So these are the 3 buttons. General purpose input output pins are there, 40 pins, in which there is a UART pins, I2C bus pins, I2S bus pins, SPI bus pins, PWM pins, plus 3.3 volt, 5 volt and the ground. And LED, there is a power status LED also. Here there is an infrared receiver. That means there is an onboard infrared receiver. That means you can receive the infrared also from this board. And again, it support the Android and Linux operating system. That is, it is very, they're very good news for the Android and Linux lover, because I am also the Android and Linux lover. And again, very small size, that is only 92 mm by 60 mm, and the weight is only 45 gram. That means you can hold in your hand and keep in your pockets and move anywhere from the world. So this is the specifications. This is the very good specifications of this product. Again, hardware, you see that what type of things are available in the port. There is USB port, Mbps Ethernet interface, then this is the flash memory, and this is the RAM, this is the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth module, this is IR receiver. Everything is available in your board, and not less than your desktop or laptops. These are the pins, you see that these are 40 pins, in which ground, pin, 5 volt pin, 3.3 volt pin, and the general purpose input output pin. And at last, this there are some images of this product. You see that these are the very good, beautiful images of the Banana Pi M64. So friends, you see that you saw that key. What the specification, what the features of this product. So I suggest you, or I am very happy to say that this is the unique product by the Banana Pi for the especially IoT lovers, because 2GB RAM is huge for the Internet of Things products. So since that means now I can easily make the project of smart home, smart cities, or any smart product I can make by this Banana Pi. So friends, thank you, or do not forget to like my video. And also, if you do not subscribe till now, then please subscribe my channel Learn Tech to Tech. Thank you.